There is a mixed solid cystic nodule in the ventromedial part of the left lobe. The solid part of the lesion contains non-specific hyperchondrogenic granules, while the non-nodular part of the thyroid presents the so-called micronodular form of Hashimoto's thyroiditis.